Hey folks, welcome back to the Cotswold Collectibles YouTube channel. I'm Greg Brown, president and owner of Cotswold Collectibles, and today I wanted to talk about more of the MNC Toy Center World Peacekeepers line. Last week we talked about pretty much all the figures that we have in stock that are 1/6 scale, and this week I wanted to actually talk about the vehicles that we carry right now that are 1/6 scale. Here today we have three. We have one that is a dune buggy, one that is, they call it a military vehicle, but all of us know it looks like a Jeep. And then finally this one over here is the Humvee. We'll talk first about the military vehicle, aka the Jeep. This particular model is cast in green, and it has a camouflage paint scheme on it as well. Obviously it comes with the four tires, but it also comes with the tire that is on the very front. That is removable if you want to remove it or if you want to detail it some more. Also comes with a figure. This one in particular comes with a woodland camouflage pattern, BDUs, helmet and such, boots, gloved hands, because obviously he's driving on the road, and a helmet also in the woodland camouflage pattern. What's really cool is with a lot of their sets is they come with more accessories than you can think of. This one in particular comes with a radio, a field radio with a handset, and also some binoculars. Let's see, it also comes with a shovel, an axe, an M4 carbine, and also a gas tank. And also what's a really cool detail on this particular model is they actually have a netting that goes across the top of the Jeep to give it just a little bit more character. As it stands right now, we have the green camouflage version in stock and ready to sell. We will have a desert version later in the year. We just placed an order for it yesterday. It should be probably here in the fall, and it's going to be very similar to this one. And just check our website for details under MNC Toy Center. This particular set is going to cost you about $54.99, which is a super great deal. And you're getting a figure with all the gear and everything like that, plus a Jeep. So, I mean, back in the day when we were buying formative Jeeps, those things were about $29.99. So it's a pretty fair deal. You're looking at, 20 years later and you're getting a Jeep with a figure and everything for $55. So really cool set. I really like it. They've been selling great. Be sure to check it out. The next item that we have, they call it the military buggy. Some of you might remember it as the Chenoweth dune buggy, desert strike fighter, multiple names. They call it the military buggy. This one looks a lot like the dune buggy that Hasbro released a few years ago, but the Hasbro one years ago had a driver's side and a passenger side, and then it had the gunner stationed in the back for the 50 cal. This one's a little bit of a modified one in that it's smaller, that it only has the driver compartment in the front and no side passenger one, but it does have the gunner port in the back. It has the M2, the 50 cal as well. This figure, again, comes with the woodland camouflage pattern uniform, and the helmet comes with dust goggles, boots. This time he comes with a shotgun as opposed to the other guy. We have a rocket launcher and some binoculars as well. And of course, he also comes with a dog tag. What's really cool about this one, you'll notice in here, is that it actually has, they have the little side baskets to hold extra gear into it. So it has a side basket here on this one side, and it has the same side basket on the other. So you can carry extra gear, gas cans, equipment, weapons, or whatever you want. And what's a really nice touch with this one, as well as with the other vehicles, is they practice safety. Each of these guys has a seatbelt. They have a 4-point seatbelt system. If you like the dune buggies, it's a really great piece to have. And this one is only priced at $62.99. So it's just a little bit more than the Jeep. But still, for $62.99, it's a steal. Finally, we get to the big dog, the Humvee. The last time we saw Humvees were 21st Century Toys made Humvees and Hasbro made Humvees. Hasbro Humvees were probably the most accurate in scale. The ones from 21st Century Toys were a little bit smaller in scale. This one's kind of a catch in the middle. It's a beautifully made Humvee. It's olive drab with the black camouflage spray marking stuff for the detail. This one comes with a figure like the other ones, but what's different about this particular set is he's a Marine. So he comes in the woodland, I'm probably gonna butcher it, the woodland marpat or the brown and green marpat. Perfect pattern, great scale. It's a really nice piece. Comes with a helmet, comes with the boots, comes with an M4 carbine, comes with binoculars, comes with a gas tank. This one does not have a 50 cal on top, but it does come with a grenade launcher. And what's really neat is it has features where the doors can open. At least in this one, you can see that the door can open from here. I don't know if it opens on the other side, but also at the very back of the Humvee, it has an access panel where you can access in the back as well. Super great size. Like I said, it's probably between the size of the 21st Century Toys Humvee and the Hasbro Humvee. So it's not 100% accurate, but and we're talking, this thing's $114.99, these things are starting to get really rare to see out in the market today, the Humvees. So this is a real grab, and these things have been flying off the shelves as well. There are no other variants of this vehicle, so we don't have any plans to bring any more of this, nor do we have any variants of the dune buggy. They're basically the dune buggies come in black. Humvees come in green with the black detailing. For the price that we're selling, they're just literally flying out the doors because people are hungry for vehicles. And these are three great vehicles to choose from our website. Next week, we plan to wrap up this three-part series on MSC Toy Center, World Peacekeepers. We're going to be talking about the accessory sets that have come out. And then we'll wrap up the series by talking about what's coming out in fall of 2021 for MSC Toy Center in regards to 1/6 scale, as well as 1/18 scale figures and accessories. That being said, again, I'm Greg Brown with Cotswold Collectibles, and please make sure you check out our website. Make sure you check out the links below for these items and other items from Cotswold, and I'll see you in the trenches.